Hi, VCF family. My name is Svana Croy, and I will be reading Day 8 of 40 Days in the Word. For I am convinced that neither death nor life, neither angels nor demons, neither the present nor the future, nor any powers, neither height nor depth, nor anything else in all creation, will be able to separate us from the love of God that is in Christ Jesus our Lord. Romans 8:38 through 39. Now, I love where it says, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God. And the key word there that I love is separate. I'll share with y'all, there's been times where I feel like I've done so much that I have completely removed myself from God's love, which that is not true. There's nothing that even within ourselves that we can do to separate us from God's love. And it's just a beautiful reminder of just how amazing and how powerful God's love is. And I just love this scripture so much. So I'm going to turn it around to you guys. What is God telling you through this devotional today? God bless.